contacts.
Okay, Rasputin. Let's get you plugged in. This interface is so convoluted. Buy me some time.
Take as long as you need. I have your back.
Damn firewall. The access point doesn't recognize my login.
Locked. Good to see you, Guardian. Indeed. Anna, are you certain we can't operate this bunker from the tower?
Interfacing Rasputin's mainframe with these systems is the only way we'll get the firepower we need.
Hopefully the Warmind remembers where to point said firepower.
You think he'll miss?
I'm more concerned with whether it will pull the trigger.
He's a Warmind, Zavala. He understands the stakes.
Rasputin has been silent for too long while Guardians hold the line.
You gotta have a little faith.
Faith is self-evident. If it's between you and Rasputin, I'll put my faith in you.
Listen, he's on our side.
Then I hope it proves me wrong. We give our lives for the city, on the moon, in the Black Garden. Rasputin hasn't so much as glanced in our direction. I've failed to protect our people before, and must bear that responsibility. Be ready. The city doesn't look to Rasputin for protection, for good reason. If it comes to it, we Guardians must be the ones to make a hard choice. Truth be told, I don't believe Rasputin even knows what sacrifice is.
Sunshine, sweet new.